Anybody want to chew? No? Absolutely not.
I thought they even said they had two shooters in different directions.
An AR, even from Mandalay Bay, from that slope, cannot reach out to Reno. There's no fucking way.
I know one cop got hit by a shotgun, so that's the intel that came out. Are all your guys good?
Our guys are good, man. But they were dealing with one of your guys out of uniform at McCarran, who was injured. So they transported, saw herself transported to McCarran. So he wasn't in uniform.
He was trying to fucking get away, dude.
He's trying to get away, bro.
McCarran? Yeah. Big giant open field with no fucking fences.
Do they have McCarran locked down? Hitting the neck, but they didn't say nothing. Monte Carlo's south. No, CVS at Monte Carlo, this one.
Try to freaking move a little bit.
I mean, you can hold
the
traffic.
Yeah.
That
would
be pretty good, bro. But hey,
no, I have Unless they got like a 6308, they're probably not going to do too much damage in there.
308 from there to us?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
I mean, it'll hit. As soon as the CVS thing is a code 4 or in Cussie or whatever it is, we'll head to Tropic. From my brother-in-law who was there, Brandon got hit in the neck.
Brandon
Gray, though. Clarkson.
I saw Clarkson in the ICP.
What's up?
I saw Clarkson in the ICP.
Did you?
Okay. I was in the ICP when the event started. So, Clarkson walked in the ICP.
When it started, or?
So, did he get hit or no?
I don't know. They're probably not.
There was probably 40 or 50 people on the scene. He wasn't hit. He walked around. He was falling asleep.
Okay. You got